In the past year, I have hit the ground running to deliver on the promises that I made to our communities. I want West Mercia that is safe, secure and reformed to provide the victims of crime with the services and support that they need. By holding the Chief Constable to account, I've ensured that a number of improvements have been made to the 999 and 101 non-emergency service, meaning that the public get the help that they need when they need it. I want our communities to get the best deal for their money, which is why I've made the decision to freeze the council tax precept this year. I have also been calling, and indeed will continue to call for, fairer funding for our rural communities, ensuring all of the public get the level of service they deserve. It's been a year of change. I've recruited a new Chief Constable, and there is a new police leadership team who will continue to work hard to serve our communities, as well as a new Deputy Commissioner and Community Ambassadors who will help me engage across Herefordshire, Worcestershire, Shropshire and Telford. In the coming year, I will look to build on what we have already achieved to deliver the most efficient and effective services which our community deserve. We will explore options to make West Mercia safer through partnership working, the use of technology and commissioning grants. I will continue to ensure our communities are safe, secure and reassured.